new buses hit the road today in Fayetteville. The buses are part of Fayetteville's Area System Transit Vehicles, also known as FAST. The city used federal grant money to buy 8 new buses. The remaining 2 of the new buses will start rolling out at the end of the month. The new buses will reduce wait times for riders.